समझ में आ गया? सो स्ट्रिंग इज
यस मैम
ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स. इफ यू स्टार्ट विथ सिंगल कोट्स एंड विथ सिंगल कोट्स, इफ यू स्टार्ट विथ डबल कोट्स एंड विथ डबल कोट्स. क्लियर? सो नाउ यू सी, वंस अगेन आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग दिस जस्ट फॉर रिकैप. सो हियर वन स्ट्रिंग इज गिवन, स्ट्रिंग इज कंप्यूटर साइन एनक्लोज्ड विद इन सिंगल कोट्स.
वी आर नॉट एबल टू सी
दैट. प्रिंट PDF I'm showing once again.
Change the screen, ma'am.
Ma'am, idle khula hua.
Okay. So now, are you able to see?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So str is a variable which is assigned a string value. So string value is enclosed in inverted commas. If it is started with single quote, end with single quote. Okay, Tejas. Are you there?
Ma'am.
Yeah, don't yes, write ma'am. Anything now so that I can record and send to your friends also.
What? I'm not writing anything.
Okay, fine, fine. listen. Okay. So, otherwise, I had to lock
that.
Okay, listen, children. See now, print str hyphen and comma str. What does it mean? Whatever it is written within the print, within inverted comma, as it is we will get, but not the inverted commas. Clear? That single quotes will not come, but str, this hyphen will come. Then the value of str, what do we get here? Computer science. Tejas.
Ma'am.
Following.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, everyone is there, na? Kumari is there?
Snail is not there, ma'am.
Kumari.
Snail is not there.
Snail PUBG.
PUBG is playing.
Ask Snehil to answer this line. So now you see str 0. 0 is to indicate the index, and this square bracket to indicate it is a subscript, that is within the string only, what is the zeroth character? C. So str 0 hyphen C you will get. Next, print str 1, 2, 3. Are you able to follow whatever I'm teaching? So much of other noise is coming, so that's the reason I have to mute you all. Listen, see, just now whatever I explained, once again I am recapitulizing. See here, print str 1:3. What does this mean? Whatever it is there in the inverted commas, as it is you will get, and then separated by comma. Without inverted commas there is something, so that means value of this. Value of str starting from first index ending with 3, but 3 third index is not included. So here what do we get? 1 is C. C is 0th index. So O se shuru karenge. O is 1. M is 2. P is 3. 3 should not be included. So what is the result we will get here? Ohm. Okay. So next, print str 3:-. So what do we get the result here? 3: is from the third index. So 0th index is C, first index is O, second index is M, third index is P. So P se shuru karke pura computer science tak. Okay. And next line, str multiplied by 2. What do we get? Multiplication for strings is, it is replication, repetition of the same for twice. Okay. So now what is the str here? Computer science. So computer science, again computer science you will get. Okay. So now, did you all understand today what did we learn? Did you all understand?
कल ही आ गया था,
कल
3 क्लास आ गया था ना.
फॉर एग्जाम्पल
तीन करेंगे तो 9 घंटा लग जाए
आयुष
हाँ मैम बोलो
म्यूट
लिसन हियर दिस काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस विल बी आस्क्ड एसटीआर इक्वल टू कंप्यूटर साइंस फॉर आई इन एसटीआर प्रिंट टाइप व्हाट डू वी गेट आई वैल्यू इज every single character at a time is taken so c then o n because here termination space. Is not given termination by space end equal to space nothing is mentioned so automatically it will come in the next line samajh aa rahe you people were asking na to get it in the next line got it so these kind of questions I'll be giving you now before that we'll proceed to boolean also see boolean is either true or false str is it in upper case how do we get strings have some built in functions okay so e is upper to check whether the given string is in upper case now is it in upper case
yes no ma'am
so what do we get
false
result of boolean here
false
what is this false right true or false only you will get boolean type of value boolean type will give you either true or false these two values only so what is output you will get here false so other data types list tuples so list is collection of items mutable or immutable
mutable
right so but what about tuples
immutable
tuple is immutable what do you mean by mutable we can mute and unmute abhi to kar rahe hai na we are muting and unmuting isn't it so that is a list but if we are not able to do anything immutable then that is a tuple understood so see example whenever you are asked to differentiate list and tuple the way you should answer is see first what is a list what is a tuple then give an example for each though it is not asked in your question paper okay all questions in programming all questions in computer science should be followed by example is it clear children
yes ma'am
what are the sets it is unordered collection of unique and immutable type right so set is c we do not have key value pairs only values this is a set clear so what is the output here in sets na just like in your mathematics sets wherever repetition is there it will be taken only once got it so but dictionary you will have key value pairs so if you want to get only keys you can dict dot keys you can retrieve if you want to get value of class only value of that key so dict dot get method we can use clear and yes, what are all the operators we can use see today we discussed plus minus multiplication this is not only multiplication it is replication also and single slash double slash is floor division double star is exponent percentage symbol is modulus that will give you remainder clear children this much is clear so I want you to do all these programs and upload in the Moodle cloud clear so we'll stop here is there any doubt yes ma'am
ma'am the Moodle cloud is not working
which one whose it is not working
mine ma'am right up
whose ma'am
right up
okay
ma'am Vaishnav ma'am
whosoever it is not working okay so I will be helping you out you just send me message through whatsapp or through chat okay fine Moodle cloud ka jiska email id is not working or login is not working I'll change their password and I'll help you out theek hai nothing to worry but as of now it is clear na right so let me show you let me see your faces whether you have followed or not Tarak Ram understood everything today whatever we discussed Tejas
yes ma'am
understood everyone Vaishnav Just show me your faces, all of you. So we'll stop. Wind up here. Mohit, Vignesh, Anshik, Vamshi, Kentamilan, Arindam. Arindam never shown his face to me. Okay? Okay, children? Are you able to follow?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
How about these online classes? Are you feeling comfortable?
Yes, ma'am.
This feedback we are giving to our authorities. Okay, so there's screenshots we need. Okay, come on, all of you come to video mode. Come to video mode. Yeah, Vamshi. Is there Vamshi? Nitin is there. Santamilan, come to our video mode, please. Anshit, Anshit, Vaishnav, come to video mode just for you. So today, what and all we discussed, you all understood. No, Hemant is there.
Yes.
Phone not connected. Are you all okay? Everyone is there. Vamshi, Vamshi, also come to video mode. Right. How do you feel? Are you all okay with this lessons? Good.
Right. Yes, ma'am.
Understood everything today, whatever we discussed, operators, data types, and simple basics of 11th standard. Santamilan, you also come online. Come to video mode. Krishnakant. Okay, children, any doubts you can post there in Moodle Cloud. There I'll be receiving that too by email also, even through WhatsApp also you can come to me. Right, if you at all any doubts you are having. But keep doing, children. Unless until you practice, no, nothing will work out. How much ever I teach also, how much ever you see videos, online YouTube videos also, so many things are available for Python. But unless until you put into practice, it's of no use. So I request you all to practice whatever been taught. Okay, experiment. You just change the codings here and there and see what type of error you are getting. See, division by zero error also many people could not answer in session any. Right? I haven't corrected your papers, but generally I'm speaking of. Clear? I didn't see your papers, but generally I'm telling. So many of you have other section when I corrected others. Okay, so I realized that even my children would have done these mistakes. Understood? So, okay, children, all the best. Practice. This PDF also I'll be sharing with you in WhatsApp. Okay, children? Okay, bye-bye.